you're still chewing on your bone. That's good. Good girl. Howdy!
Oh man, are you from Hike Services?
Yeah, you're Seaside.
Oh yeah, sure. We need I need a help, man.
What do you need?
By any chance, can you help me with the guidance? I can't really see much, you know, with this freaking fog up here. I don't want to damage the trailer and what's inside the trailer.
Yeah, I can lead you wherever you gotta go.
Yeah, we need to go down to the dealership in Harmony.
Alright.
You just gotta be careful, because, you know, again, I don't see pretty much. I don't wanna damage the trailer at the back, you know?
Yeah, no kidding. When I pulled up, the rain stopped, so I don't know if it's still foggy for you, but it's pretty clear for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's foggy for me.
Okay.
You think you can help me with that?
Yeah, I can definitely help you.
Alright, how do you want to do that? You wanna be in front of me or the back?
I can drive in front of you, that's no big deal.
Sorry?
I can drive in front of you, that's no big deal.
Okay, yeah, we can definitely do that. Alright. Do you know by any chance how much it's gonna be from here to down there?
I gotta go that way anyway, so I ain't gonna charge you nothing.
Oh, no, I mean, it's a business, man.
Yeah, I know, but my business is that way too. I gotta go to that mechanic's probably right across the street from the dealer.
Alright.
They're replacing the motor in a Raptor I bought last week.
Oh. that does not sound good.
Yeah, I bought it from a guy, and the truck and everything worked out fine. One of my guys took it down the road, and she blew motor oil out the bottom, so, yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah. Alright,
All right.
I see the sun's coming up too, but the fog I think is kicking in a little bit.
It's very foggy here, I'll tell you.
No dirt
That
roads, I'm assuming.
thunderstorm. Oh yeah, can't do dirt roads because
Alright.
can't damage what's inside.
Yep, that's kind of what I figured.
All right, let's go.
Alrighty.
I'll follow you.
Okay. That should be hard to miss. I got orange truck.
Oh yeah. See you miles away. How you doing, officer? Transport here. If you can give me a little bit of guidance at the back with your lights on. I need to go to the dealership down.
I don't really know what Yash is trying at here, but we'll go with it.
How can I see this license plate right here?
What do you mean? Oh, you want to look at this license plate?
Yeah, I got that. I'm trying to find this license plate real quick.
All right, let's go, boss. I'll follow you.
Okay. You know anything about this?
What the heck is this?
Hey, Mom.
What's happening up there?
Hi, Ash.
Whoa. Oh, damn.
They had a hostage. Yeah,
Oh,
they had
what?
one of them. They had one of them daggum hostage ass. You know what I'm saying, mate?
Damn, I need to get to the
Damn!
dealership.
You're gonna have to go around. Alright, love y'all, bye.
See ya.
This guy's so loud.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh. What the hell, dude?
Oh, damn.
It was a good truck.
You better have a dash cam. Oh, I got a dash cam.
I got his plate
number. I'm good.
I got 360 dash cam on that truck.
Oh my god. How the heck did we pass this now?
Probably just follow me into the dirt there if you can handle it, but I don't know if your loadout that's going to work.
I'll try.
Yeah,
as long as
I
don't
move up.
Go too much inside.
Right, right.
Should be good. Oof, I hope nothing got damaged in there.
Right, right, yeah, we were doing so good too, damn it.
you know, I'm scared with those thrillers, let me tell you.
Yeah.
Those guys make me transport some stupid shit in there.
Oh, jeez.
I think there's like two cars that's worth a lot there, I tell you. They brought it up here for some car show. Oh my god.
I hope they're gonna go take the roadblock down.
I hope so. Well, appreciate your help, boss. So what's
yeah,
name?
No problem. Tank Nemster.
Mr. Nemster, appreciate your help. How much is that gonna cost you here?
Yeah, it ain't gonna cost nothing. Like I said, I gotta go to the dealer, the mechanic across the road here anyways.
Your truck got damaged because of me, so...
That's what insurance is for.
Oh, careful, look at this guy. He might take your truck.
I hope not.
He's take your truck.
He takes it, it's gonna disappear on me again. I just got it back.
I'm a criminal, I'm a police officer, I'm not stealing anything.
The heck, how the hell are you still a police officer at this age?
I'm 97 years old. I've been with the Wisconsin State Patrol for 67 years.
Oh, look how you're running. Nice. What do you mean?
Yeah, I'm old.
Are you supposed to be retired this time?
Well, you know, I'm just doing it for my wife, Bertha.
There you go.
We got to get income, and, you know, not many people hire me. And, you know, 67 years, you know, the pay bump every year is pretty good at this point.
Look, you got to tell Bertha, look. It's time. I just want to sit in the backyard with a beer. That's it.
I do that, but you know, I don't go on duty very often. You know, I'm like, I mainly sit in the armory and, you know, count weapons and bullets, and then we know sometimes I go out like once a month.
You gotta be careful, man.
Yeah, you know, they don't even trust me with a weapon. That's why I've got this non-lethal pistol on my hip. So, you know, they don't trust me. I think I'll shoot somebody or something.
When's the last time you did your fitness test?
Oh, shit. 1957.
Oh, jeez. I wasn't born that year. Oh, man.
All right, well, I just got held hostage at a bank robbery. I'm going to go home.
You know, that's why you don't get out, let me tell you. Stay in
the
armory.
I was going to the bank for Bertha, and, you know, they wanted to rob the bank as I walked in the door.
Oh, lovely.
Yep.
That's lovely.
Yep. All right. Well, you gentlemen have a nice day.
You too. Alright, well, I'm gonna go see if my Raptor's repaired and have him repair my truck now.
I'm gonna give you this, you know, a little bit of cash here for you.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know, just for the costs.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, Mr. Nemster, take care. Appreciate your help.
Yeah, no problem. Anytime. Oh, that's kind of cool. Roush off-road. I know Roush. Extras. Sit license plate. I don't even know what I want to sit license plate at. Let's bring Cat up. I didn't even load Cat yet tonight. My cat's already up. Holy crap. Alright. Hit this button. Nope, yep, that's what it picks. Crush. Records. Vehicles. I got runner 3, 4, 2. Five. All right.
Uh-oh.
Good. Nine more points. Zach Jones, no. Anything else in the trail? Dude, this thing is sluggish as shit. Holy hell.
day taken off because it's been over a week.
That's a weird ass conversation to catch. Well, this could get interesting. Did I save it? I don't think I saved it. Military. Greater 6x6x6. Alright, so the greater is in there, but is the greater in my cab? It's not a bucket. Cat. 6x6. What is that, with 140M yet? Black gear in. Alright. I can go fishing too. Get the spawner. Add on vehicles. Add on. Military. B-55. I haven't loaded up this one yet, I guess. the difference between the excavators, so we're just gonna... He's the same one. Only I have no control over it. That's a pain in the butt. Those are D7. There we go. let's save the dump truck. Oh, yeah. I own a hood. What? What just happened? Alright, for the simplicity of it, we're just gonna not do all the fancy stuff. Uh-oh. Okay, can't drive over a house foundation, I guess. Alright, we gotta find ourselves. All right. Ding, 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 ding. shoot a big rooster tail for no reason. Oh, I see. Yo, other side. Hey, other side of the truck. I got. God damn it. I don't want to fucking move all my shit just to talk to people. Hey, hey, hey. Other side!
Can you back up for so we can get the samples? I think there's a heck of whatever thing called too.
Okay. Back up to get the samples out?
Yeah. Alright, yeah, yeah.
Alright, well, that's our kiddos. Gotta move everything now.
Oh, yeah! My noggin.
Hang on, I gotta move so these guys can do stuff. What they gotta do, I don't know, but. Something. Yeah, hang on, we're getting there. We'll be making a boat call here soon. This will give old Ling Ling there a chance to get his shiznit set up. Bet. love how they call the scissor lift an excavator. I was like, there's no way in fuck I'm bringing an excavator out here. Yeah, an excavator, you could reach my trailer without me having to back up. Enjoy the being a truck driver. Oh yeah, well, I can't do much at the moment. Pull your sample, guys! Hurry up! They'll get their shit eventually. I should have bought me a Mountain Dew when I stopped last. Good. Anyhow.
No.
Okay. Well, that was exciting.
Nope.
There you go. Back to my privacy. My humble. Your semi trip. How much gear are you gonna move? Not really. Just the clothes I wear for the day and then my laundry bag that I put up on the steering wheel while I sleep at night so I can have more bedroom because I got two dogs. They like my bed as much as I do. Alright. Well, I'm wasting time. Talk about finicky. What the hell? Google, I need some help. Oh no, not that screen.
Oh, no, it's sitting here somewhere, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, I can only use one pump at a time? Darn. What? What is this thing? It's gotta do some damage. What the hell? I can't believe that's an option. What the hell? Okay, we'll play with the fire axe. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for tonight, I guess. Thanks for watching.